Hello, loves. I know it's been a while. I don't even remember where to look. There's the camera. This is going to be a little session for putting on your own oxygen mask first. So whatever that means to you, just a little bit of self-love, a little bit of self-healing. We're just going to start off with some rose water. I hope you're doing as well as possible. Sending all the love. It's gonna be a shortish little session. I have a show that I have to leave for soon, singing. But I felt called to do this, so. Take a whiff. So as this mist falls on you, just start to breathe into your heart here. And get comfy if you aren't comfy already. Before fully getting into our session, I'm gonna light some sage. I'm dog sitting starting tomorrow, so I packed the crystals that I want to bring with me. This little abundance kit. I put some sage pieces in there as well. So let's see what we have here. Hope the TV in the other room isn't too loud. I'm just gonna start out getting rid of any energy that's not yours. Allowing the smoke to just carry it away. We're about to have a full moon tomorrow, or a new moon, sorry. When this is filmed at least. So this will be a great little session to do. To just reset your space, reset your energy, get rid of anything that's not yours, and come back home to you. So that you can manifest your desires tomorrow from a place of freedom, of lightness, of love. As I begin to activate Kundalini Reiki and just kind of go in and intuitively pull, smooth out, fluff, heal. Whatever needs to be healed. I want to offer up just letting go of anything that isn't about you right now. So this will be a great session for empaths. For anyone who tends to get pulled out of their own energy a lot by thinking about worrying about other people's problems, how you can help, how you can fix them, what you can do right now. You don't have to worry about any of that right now. This time is just for you. And all you have to do is just relax and accept this love, accept this attention. You deserve this attention. You deserve for things to be just about you. You deserve to be taken care of too. I know you're so loving and you're so strong that you can take care of so many other people. But that can get kind of heavy. So let's release that. If anything comes to mind, feel free to put it in my hands. Breathe it out onto my hands. There we go. Nice. Is that all? Breathe it out onto my hands. Good. Thank you. Don't worry. Just gonna transmute it. Into just pure source energy. Don't mind the noises. To just be redistributed. Recycle sphere of the universe and all energy. Nice. People are doing things out there. Ooh, that already feels so much better. Do you feel that? Really good job. Okay. One of my closest friends who's just so intuitive and the queen of never letting anything be about her. She's so giving and intuitive and wonderful. She lent me her prayer beads. Been going through some personal things. That's been the lack of posting as of late. And she let me borrow these beautiful prayer. Just washing off anything actually don't remember the name of the stuff, but I know that it's for boundaries. And it's so protective, but it's not as intense as black tourmaline or anything a bit darker, any of the tourmalines. It's so soft and easy and energetically light, and I love using it to just promote an ease of boundaries, healthy boundaries, knowing when you need to just focus on you, and sometimes just listening. This is